The future of work will look very different for all of us. If we are a student, the future of work probably looks a little bit uncertain because we don't know what we're studying now will lead to anything in the future because the jobs are disappearing so quickly. And at the same time that jobs are disappearing, other jobs are appearing. So I think the only thing we need to know is how to think and how to navigate an unclear future. We need to prepare for the future of work by being flexible about what we do. If we're quite young, then I think we really need to learn a lot more about maths. So because that's a basis for many of the things that that are absolutely needed by the growing companies today. I think we also need to hone our leadership skills, our communication skills, and our collaboration skills, because it's no longer the case that we can do things on our own. We will need to work as teams to solve the problems that present themselves to us. The role of the business school in shaping the future of work is absolutely a critical one. They need to convene members of the ecosystem together. They need to make sure that every single student has the opportunity to volunteer in schools around where we are. They need to also make sure that every single student has the opportunity to have work experience with the rapidly growing companies through in and around the university.